for it off the ice.
Let it go the way they decided to call it in the league.
Now we know he has his first. Here's Voracek. To Giroux, he scores! Bang, bang, bang in the Flyers lead.
Look at Voracek. Great eyes. You've seen this. There's Giroux. Forward. He goes.
Beautiful by Claude Giroux. Not exactly the most graceful shot, but certainly a big finish for the captain of the Flyers.
No, that's been a part of their fabric forever.
2-on-1 down low. Save by Lundqvist. He robbed Brock Nelson. What a save. Henrik Lundqvist with a super save.
That one right there by Lundqvist keeps this a one-goal game.
And look at that. There's the Penguins. Crosby closing in. Score!
Well, just like that. Never deterred the Pittsburgh Penguins. Take a look at the speed of Crosby. Through the zone, one hand, fends off the attacker and goes high blocker on Anderson. And that is just a rocket of a shot.
Miller gloves it down at the point. Backus on the doorstep, puts it in front for Spooner and Roberto Luongo. Incredible glove save on Spooner.
What a save by Luongo.
I don't know who could have beat Luongo there with the glove. Outstanding.
Luongo, wow.
The best goaltending efforts I've seen in years. Not by Mike Smith, not this year by any goaltender in the NHL, but all around, what an effort by the goaltender. They are on their feet at Gila River Arena. They are loving this.
You gotta be kidding me. A spectacular goaltending performance from Mike Smith. That is now an Arizona franchise record.
In the last shootout game for Montreal, and here comes Radulov. Scores!
Wow. Alex Radulov, what an afternoon he's having. Just so confident. You can see him coming in. He almost knew he was going to score. Has that puck on a string. Goes to the backhand and puts that up in a hurry.
Carlo switches with Pastrnak. Krejci comes out of the corner. Pastrnak, who had gone all the way to center ice, goes right in and scores! David Pastrnak wins it for Boston. 4-3 in sudden death.
Look where Pastrnak is. Top of your screen. Who's got him? Now he's standing still. Matheson's hung out to dry in this man-on-man coverage because it's a switch, and he's just standing there in the slot area, and here comes Pastrnak with unbelievable speed. Inside, outside, around Luongo, and the finish.
Letang relays it. Dumoulin shooting. Knocked down by Vasilevskiy. They score! Hooking it back in the net was Sidney Crosby. And the Penguins score first.
Well, there's nothing fancy about this goal by Sidney Crosby. He just goes into the tough area in front of the net. But he was in the corner, fights his way to the front of the net, and then literally fights for this puck. I think because he did wave at it, it made it really tough for Vasilevskiy to get a glove on it. This was redirected. Well, I think he did get a piece of it after all. So Vasilevskiy is now down, but look at Crosby to stay with that. As
up top, back, Kovarov, shot!
To say that was the save of the game, but so far in the second period, but this is taking precedent right here. How he sees through three players and uses every inch of that 6'4" body of his to get across and snag that out of the air. Wow.
Tavares a steal, put his stick behind his back, picked it up on the other side. Tavares in the slot, shoots and scores! What an incredible goal by the captain! And it's 2-1 New York!
That is all number 91. Tavares brought it to the middle. And somehow he still had it on his stick. And the wherewithal to find the roof of the net.
Stays with it. Oh, now all of a sudden everybody's backing right in. And he just rifles it.